Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show one model for practicing in Catia effect. This video is for beginners of Catia. Go to mechanical design, part design, select YZ plane and draw sketch. Draw profile which I am drawing and give dimension. Use shaft option to make it a solid model.